Hello and welcome back to Hood Hack Party Edition. So today I'm gonna show y'all how to give yourself, your kids a nice party, and it's very inexpensive. Stop spending all that goddamn money. Half of them ain't do what they supposed to do anyway. Go to the pizza store, order yourself a nice pizza. You gotta have food and you don't feel like fucking cooking. Ask for about 150 of these plates. However many kids you're going to have, it don't fucking matter. They don't want to give them to you. Argue with them because you paid for that pizza and you can't eat it in your hands. Get them damn plates and hold on to them for later for the kids' dinner and shit. Roll it up like this, right? Just the bottom, and I want you to take that up. All right? If you got some string like this, put that on the tip of it. If not, get yourself a fucking old-ass pair of underwear. Cut them up the fucking middle. Put it on the end. I don't fucking know. So this is what you do here. Here's your party hat. Got the number 8 on it. 8 years old today. The purpose of the string is have the kids run around the motherfucking house fast as they can and try to grab each other's strings and grab your fucking hat off. And you ain't got that goddamn ring up under your chin from that damn elastic-ass strap that be killing all the fucking kids at the party. Don't buy that shit. Don't buy. Have yourself some damn little balls here. Any kind of balls. You can make them out of tissue. These are cotton balls. Get whatever balls you got laying around the goddamn house. I don't fucking know. Use some plastic cups. If you ain't got these kind, use the kind that everybody got around the house after the parties. You know, the red kind. Put, all right, paper folded up. I want you to write on each piece of paper. You have to write an activity for the kids to do if they get the little ball into the right one. All right? All this is going to benefit you at the end. Throw the ball in, all right? Yay! This piece of paper says, go take the clothes out the dryer real quick. You got 20 seconds to do it, and they got a whole ass to get your clothes out the laundry. Fuck that shit. You're going to have them working. Next one. Keep on. Keep it going. They're going to be like, oh, same one. You're going to run and get the rest of the fucking clothes. Next one. Just keep going with it. What this one say? Go wash the dishes I got left inside. Run in there, you got 10 seconds. They got to run fast as they can. They gonna swear they having a goddamn party. Get your whole house clean. Do the walls, fuck the floor, and have a good time.